action at our camp boundaries. If you're unsure of how to be of most use, find a ranking officer in one of our three orders and they'll find you a...
With Fort Vandal abandoned, we have our ground route into the Silver Wastes. We're establishing a forward camp to amass troops and supplies for our airborne assault on Mordremoth.
We need to keep our supply lines open to hold our positions in the wastes. Our pack animals are under constant threat of Mordrem ambush as they make their way through the canyons to and from Camp Resolve.
Organize a dig.
Thank you.
Hefty. Commander, Mordremoth proved even more powerful than we imagined. The jungle itself set against us and shredded our ships. And then there was the call. All of us Silvari heard it, and many followed Mordremoth's commands, turning on their packed allies. Still others are missing, and our fleet is utterly broken. If rescue doesn't come soon, there won't be anything left to rescue. Please, we need your help.
Commander on the field.
Good to see you, Commander. Some of your associates are already in the field. They were eager to help.
At ease, tactician. Larinthir called for my assistance. What can you tell me about the situation in Maguma?
We've seen a few survivors coming out of the jungle, and the news isn't good. Mordremoth destroyed the fleet as soon as it arrived. It was a massacre. Those that survived are in disarray. We're keeping the way out of Maguma open, mostly. But Amber Sandfall is getting hit pretty hard. If we lose that...
We won't. We need that way out for survivors, and a way in for reinforcements if we're going to turn this around. We also need Traherne and Destiny's Edge. They were here with the fleet, and I need to know what happened to them.
Adrenaline surging!
Glad you're here. They say Mordremoth wiped out the entire fleet. The news has Frostbite a little anxious. I mean, because Destiny's Edge was on board. I hope they're okay.
I'm with Frostbite. The boss, Destiny's Edge, and airships killed Zaitan. How did it go so wrong this time?
We're about to see for ourselves. I need you two at the staging area near Amber Sandfall and ready to go when I arrive.
We'll be there. Just gotta mop up the last of these Mordrem.
Sounds good. See you soon.
The gods, you're here, boss. We were hoping for some sign of Kaith in the egg, but we found this. We did verify that Kaith has been through here in the last day or so. Sorry we can't give you more.
We'll get the egg back, but right now our top priority is Mordremoth. What's the situation here?
Mordrem attacked after you left for Camp Resolve. We went to help Amber Sandfall. Bram and Rox went to Red Rock.
I never made it to Camp Resolve. Once I heard the fleet had been attacked, I knew I'd be needed here.
So it's even worse than it looks. You can count on us, boss. We're ready to go. Just say the word.
Consider it said. Finish up what you're doing and meet me on the edge of the jungle. We'll all go in together.
Good. First my sister, then the Zephyrite Masters, now the Pact Fleet. Mordremoth has to be stopped for good.
I like the way this looks.
I'll return the favor!
Thank you.
Here they come.
Mordremoth's trying to keep us bottled up here. We can't let that happen. Show those Mordrem they can't stop us. Thank you.
adrenaline surging.
Assume was all abuzz over the Pack Fleet disaster. I knew you'd get involved, so I came to pitch in. Scruffy and I gave these locals a lesson in Mordrem bashing while we waited for you. Oh, and Canuck helped too.
Yes, I helped. And I thought the Firstborn were full of themselves. Commander, Countess Anise sent me to support you and represent the Shining Blade in the fight against Mordremoth. The jungle won't contain Mordremoth for long. Mordrem incursions are already happening as far away as Diessa Plateau. I also have an obvious personal stake in defeating the jungle dragon. In any case, I am at your disposal.
Glad to have you both aboard. We're going to need all the help we can get. Let's move out.